A thick rod and a thin rod of same length and made of same material were given same amount of heat. Which rod will have more linear expansion? Here two rods length are same but areas are different, because thin rod and thick rod, they are made of same material and given same amount of heat. We know that linear expansion L delta L is L alpha delta T. Now Q, heat supplied, M S into delta T. So in the place of mass we can substitute area into length into density. This multiplied by, this is mass term, specific heat into delta T. Or from this we can write delta T as Q by A L rho into S. Substitute this into the first equation. So delta L becomes L alpha times Q by A L rho S. Here both the rods are of made of same material. Alpha is same, rho is same, S is same, amount of heat given is also same, and this L and L gets cancelled. So remaining delta L inversely proportional to area. If the thickness is more, expansion will be less. Thickness less, expansion is more. That means thin rod expands more. More expansion is for thin rod, because delta L inversely proportional to